NATO is perhaps unique in the history of defensive alliances because it has stood for over 70 years, not for aggression, but for peace and stability.